What is passive reconnaissance? So passive reconnaissance involves just gathering information about like a target or a target network without actually, you know, connecting to them at all. You know, typically passive reconnaissance involves using, you know, open source intelligence. You might have seen this on the internet somewhere as OSINT, and you're using that to gather information about your target. So it just means that you're pretty much going to utilize any publicly available information that you can find on the internet to formulate your attack, which is actually legal because it's publicly available. And, you know, this allows you to not be detected while you're gathering very useful information. So what is active reconnaissance then? Active reconnaissance actually involves gathering information about a target while initiating connections, you know, to them. You're actually going to be contacting this target. Typically, active reconnaissance involves using a variety of tools, like maybe a port scanner or a vulnerability scanner or something, to gather information. Now, this allows you to gather more useful information and a lot more sensitive of information, but it's going to allow you to also be detected. So you have to be very, very careful when you're doing active reconnaissance.